just coming back from injury or getting back from injury, I guess. A couple of them came late, and they're not allowed to train when they come late, so they get stuck doing some things I don't want to be doing. So they're out here doing that. So basically our
facilities. We got to see a lot of different sports training, from netball to soccer to cricket, and it's unbelievable the effort and the pride that these people show in their sport and the school. We also got to look at the honour wall, which was awesome to see the achievements that some people have got throughout their time. Highly recommend the tour if you get the opportunity.